David Zaneda has asked us how to paint the spirit halberds of Morghast Archai. Now, to do this, what you should do is, first of all, base coat the haft of the halberd using Celestra Grey, and then both the blade and the pommel using Incubi Darkness. After this, we're going to shade all over the weapon with Collier Green Shade, and then we're going to add a second coat to the blade only, and this is just to help the transition between the Incubi Darkness and the Celestra Grey. After that, we need to highlight, and for this, first of all, we need Ulthuan Grey, followed by White Scar. But we're going to be starting out with Celestra Grey, which I'm going to be applying with my medium base brush. And for the first step, you just want to, as always, make sure you've got your paint thinned down on your palette so it's nice and smooth. You want it about that kind of consistency, maybe a little bit thinner actually, about that kind of consistency before we begin. Make sure your brush isn't overloaded. And once you're ready, all you've got to do is start applying this to the haft of the halberd. Now, just be careful around the hands, but you want to go all the way down to the pommel here. So around where this kind of head design is, just go up to that point there. But towards the top of it here, just where it meets the blade, you actually want to go a little bit onto the blade itself, going up to around about this point here on this hole on the blade. The next step is to base coat both the pommel and the blade using Incubi Darkness. So on the pommel, you've got quite a neat line just here as to where the two colours are separated, but on the blade, we want to have the colour fading out from one into the other just here. So as I apply it, you can see I've thinned it down a bit more than normal, so that as I get to that Celestra Grey, the two colours fade into each other a bit there like that. But I do want a stronger green, so once this first coat's dry, I'll apply a second coat. It's a little bit further away from that transition, just to build up the colour towards the edge of the blade. Once you've finished building up that Incubi Darkness, you're then ready to apply a coat of Collier Green Shade all over the weapon using a medium shade brush. Now, don't go overboard with it on the lighter parts. I don't want the colour to be too strong on these parts, but be sure to take it all the way up onto the blade and the pommel as well. Once the Collier Green Shade's completely dry, apply a second coat onto the blade. And for this, we just want to help ease that transition between the darker colour and the lighter colour. So I'm just going to bring this down to around about there. And you can see it's just helping that transition there like that. But I'm going to carry on now, bringing it all the way across the rest of the blade. And once that second coat of shade is dry as well, we're ready to begin highlighting with Ulthuan Grey. And for this, we're looking to follow along all the sharpest details on the halberd. So for example, following this edge just around there, and then I've got these eye holes just here, so I'm going to go around those as well, being as neat as I can all the way like that. Now we also need to highlight the blade and the pommel, and for this we want to do an edge highlight. So be as neat as you can as you're going along here. Just following along that edge like that, you can see I'm just angling my brush, so I'll just catch that edge on that sharp corner there like that. But you also want to paint that line down the central ridge of the blade. And for this, just keep your hands as steady as possible and just paint vertically down, following that line like this. And finally, complete the halberd with a small highlight of White Scar focused on just the very sharpest details. For example, just the tip of the blade just there like that, or the spikes on the back just there like that. And here we have the completed spirit halberd, and of course by following along with the same method you can easily paint the spirit swords of Morghast Harbringers. But David, I really hope that answers your question and helps you out as well, and we'll see you all again very soon.